little sketches. Before I get on this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel, because if you like collecting facts, no doubt you're going to like to collect that one. Hit the bell to share it so you get notified every time I upload. So guys, today I figured, I have actually showed you me making slime a lot, but I have not showed you how to make it. So that's what I'm going to do today. So all you're going to need is a bowl, any kind, a mixing utensil, spatula, anything. I have a spoon, and first ingredient you're going to add is PVA glue. Mine is Bond Stars, but yours can be any. Mine, it just needs to be PVA glue, and it has to be white, or it could be Elmer's glue, whatever. It's just, I have PVA glue Bond Stars. So today I'm going to be making miniature slime. So that's in this little tiny container. So yeah, all I'm going to do is pour the amount of glue I want in. So not a lot, because it's going to be mini. So about this much. Might be a bit too much, but that's okay. So then I screw the lid back on. Sorry about light, guys, shining through. But that's okay. Go over it actually. So I've added this much glue in. Next, all we're going to need is shaving foam or shaving cream. Just not shaving gel. Mine is gel. So what we're going to do is shake it. Then, you are just going to add it in as much as you want. I'm going to make a miniature fluffy slime. So yeah. So now that is as much as I added in, you're just going to mix it so it becomes fluffy glue basically. Just gonna really mix it in, you know. So that is it, fully mixed in. Now, if you want colour, which I do, I am going to make it... what colour should I have? I'll have... this colour. I'll have like a dark red. So if you have one a dark colour, add quite a lot in of the colour, and if you want a light colour, add in a little bit. So do that. Now, all you're going to do is mix it. So much I've added in. So it'll be from white, it will turn to whatever colour you added in. So mine is turning red. It's a very dark red because I wanted a dark red. But if you want it lighter, all you do is add in some white. So that is mine. It's very pretty and nice. And if you want glitter, add in glitter, but I don't want glitter in mine, so we're just gonna activate it. So your activator is contact lens solution, and it needs to have boric acid in it. If you look closely at mine, mine says boric acid right where my finger is. At the ingredients section. So mine comes with a little funnel, so I'm just going to add and put it in the funnel. Well, this is how I make my slime. So as you see the line, I'm going to fill it to the line, although I'm not going to use all of it. So you just pour in bits at a time, so I'm going to add in a little bit right now. I've added it in so it's just below the line. Then you mix it in, and once it starts to like pull off the side of the bowl and stick to your spoon, that's when it's ready. So I'll get back to you once it's fully activated. Okay guys, so now it is like this, and now I'm just going to pour it back in for the extra. So, and I'm just going to put it away. So now it's starting to pull off the side of the bowl. So that means it is ready. So, yeah. As you can see, I can lift it up and it won't stick to me. Well, it will stick to me until I let it go, of course. Like, yeah. Just gonna get it off the spoon. Get it all off. And now, all we are going to do is get it out. So I'll get back to you in a sec because we're going to get all this out. 3, 2, 1. It is out. So guys, now that is the slime. I am actually going to make it crunchy. So all we are going to do is add in the beads. So I have the beads in here. And I have masala on here. So, let's just add them in, I guess. Gonna spread it out a bit. But because it's a little sticky, I'm going to add in the mushing foam first. So yeah, I have added in the mushing foam. As you can see guys, now I'm going to mix it in. Because I'm not just going to leave it there, that's just like, that's not what you do. You have to of course mix it in. So it is turning white, but when it is fully mixed in, it will kind of, the colour will blend, it will blend in with the colour. So, now, first you like kind of knead it in on your surface, then you start to like stretch it, and now it is fully mixed in. Just gonna get it off my fingers because it kind of stuck to me whilst I was adding it in. So now we are just gonna like stretch it out. We're going to like spread it out like butter slime. Now we are going to add in the beads. So I've added in the beads. Now let's knead it in. Knead it in. So you guys can see it, of course. So as you see, the beads are now kind of mostly all over the slime, I guess, guys. And that's me got crunchy slime. So thank you guys so much for watching. Bye and cut.